Doctors and nurses are on the front lines, working every day to keep Americans healthy. They want to be able to do their jobs well, treat patients, and see them get better. But sometimes our healthcare system makes it hard for them to do that, especially for the sickest and most vulnerable patients. For example, when we pay doctors or nurses based on the number of patient visits conducted or tests done, they may feel we are asking them to see patients faster and order more tests instead of letting them do what they think is best. What if we paid doctors or nurses one fee to see a patient through an entire illness or episode of care? And what if we paid them more if their patient becomes healthier? So, instead of worrying about providing billable services, health professionals could simply focus on delivering care. They could use the services they think are best, including those they often can't bill for now, like follow-up phone calls and emails. Ideas like this are now being tested nationwide. The goal is to help ensure doctors and nurses have what they need to deliver the best care and keep patients healthy. When we make it easier for health professionals to do their jobs well, the entire healthcare system works smarter. Be sure to watch more videos in our series, Doing Healthcare Differently, at commonwealthfund.org.